Tell me about your family members.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I live with my parents, mm-hmm. my two aunts, and my grandmother on mother's side.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
My two aunts is over 50.
Two aunts?
Or
two aunts are, okay. Mm-hmm. Over 50?
Yes.
Yeah.
And they manage a pork cutlet parlor.
Wow. So every day you can eat pork cutlet. Lucky you are.
Yes.
What do you say?
Now? Uh-huh. So.
But now, so what?
Very eat much. I eat very much.
Okay, you ate pork cutlet a lot.
Yes.
Uh-huh. You are sick and tired of pork cutlet.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And my parents, mm-hmm. My father is mm-hmm. 51.
Okay.
And my mother is 50.
Yeah.
My parents mm-hmm. manage a chicken parlor.
You are as sick and tired of chicken. Okay. You are lucky.
Okay. And my grandmother on mother's side mm-hmm. is over 70.
Wow. But she's not so old, I think.
Yes.
Yeah, she's healthy and she's in shape.
She often helps my parents and two aunts.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Parents are like that.
And my grandfather mm-hmm. on mother's side mm-hmm. live in Incheon.
Okay.
Lives in Incheon.
Uh-huh. Your grandmother's on your mother's side and your grandfather on your mother's side, they live separately.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
On national holiday, mm-hmm. he sometimes mm-hmm. visits my house.
Oh, okay, okay.
And my grandfather on father's side mm-hmm. passed away. Uh-huh. And my grandmother on father's side is now.
She
lives in Jeju.
She lives in Jeju?
Yes.
Uh-huh.